Don't know, Skipper. Let's return code.
Boys, we're marking into hostile territory.
You know, guys, I'm not sure we should be wandering around unsupervised. We may be putting ourselves at a serious health risk.
Excuse me, you're biting my butt. Is it just me or something not right with this place?
If you have poo, fling it now!
A little help up here. Marty, Gloria, we need to find the management pronto.
How to do?
How to do?
Can do, Melman.
Well, I'm not smiling. It's gas.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. You're like a move
it.
Guys, the sooner we find someone in charge, the happier I'll be.
Come on, Alice, loosen up. Go, Melman.
I'm going.
Oh,
right to the chiropractor.
Hello from me, original Pandora. Welcome to the wild.
Down, everyone! I have an announcement to make. The dreaded fourth are dying!
They are always annoying us by interrupting our parties and ripping our limbs off.
Come with me, savage giant. I have a plan.
Don't let the pools kill me!
Now that is just wrong. We gotta do something.
We hold my super genius plan. You will go to where the pools live and defeat them. That's my idea. I thought of that.
Come on, boys. Let's put those pools in the world of hurt.
Kenzie, let's do this.
Right there with you, buddy.
If you don't mind, I'll just wait here.
You're in the box. I will now introduce my fearsome fighter. And the magnificently camouflaged Melvin.
I think I'm developing a rash.
Miss Gloria.
Are you kidding? How do you expect me to fit into this tiny thing?
A secret weapon, the Trojan Zebra.
You know how many soldiers it made?
It's the Ellie.
Thank you, thank you.
All hail the New York Jets.
New York
Jets. Get ready, boy. These mammals are going to need our help. Rico, tactical equipment. Ready? Bring that net. Let's go.
I'm coming to help you, boy.
It's showtime.